Jalen and Daniel speed date the guys, Alara and Julia will be watching from the wings and forming their own opinions. Both the boys will be choosing someone for their sister to date later this evening. So the pressure is on.
Jalen knows my type. I need that energy, you know, I need a gentleman.
Daniel knows I need someone laid back, and he has a good idea of what I like.
I'm quite protective, so I don't really know how this experience is actually gonna go.
I'm always gonna look out for Julia. Right now, I don't think any of these guys are good enough for my sister.
Good to see you have an open mind, Daniel.
Okay, there's hope. Let's hope, like, they got some hot sisters. So I'm thinking, I could charm these guys. I can charm these guys. I can tell them that I'm a good guy. Like, you guys know I'm a good guy, you know, so.
What's up, boys? How you guys doing?
What's up,
Jason?
Man?
How's it going, man?
He's cute.
All right, so what's your idea of a good night out?
A good night out, definitely would like to go for a nice walk on the beach.
Okay.
Or maybe walk through a beautiful city like this, take a girl out on a nice date, dinner, stuff like that, yeah.
He's cute.
He's not my type.
No.
Look-wise.
All right, so when you slide into a girl's DMs, what's your opening line?
This actually worked for me a couple times. I'll just DM him a little football, and I'll be like, throw it back.
Oh, shit, yeah, okay.
Or I'll say catch.
Oh, my God, that's what my brother does. That is what my brother does.
What's your worst quality?
I think I can be a little chatty sometimes, and sometimes when I go on dates with girls, they might be thinking, oh, this guy's a player, when I'm really not.